Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh... I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure. Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Park. Nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Jet stream! Time to really fly! Check it out! Don't worry, birds! We're almost there!
turn you on. Like an untied dog, you just had to run. Like a lonely seabird, you've been away from land too long.
Oh, you like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons.
Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
To be free.
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. A friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Let's dig in. Stop the cultists before I hit those fires.
Here we are.
Let's do this! Still got some fires to put out. You know I'm down. It's always a handy place to change.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma, where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center, 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops. Awkward.
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will...
Spider-Man?
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel. There we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. It must have been a power surge or something. Who are these guys?
Should the alarm won't go off.
EMP took out the whole system. We're all alone in here. Just need to break this padlock and we're in.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. There's a security door. Let's open it and see what's up. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Following that wiring. Must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros.
Truck, right?
Yeah, but we got time and a lot more room in the trucks.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
You playing some kind of joke on me?
What was that?
Should stay out of sight as much as I can through here.
You could do this.
Another vent above that guy. How do I get this guy away from the mirror? Toilet will work.
better be you.
Miles, everything okay?
Ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
A stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh man, gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things, get ready to load them into the trucks.
Copy that.
Who's playing music? Who did that?
This last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go!
Maybe I should.
That's Spider-Man. Coming for you, Spider-Man.
Spidey tricks
we'll
now?
We'll find Spider-Man
one way or another. I know that's him.
Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take it now!
Tell your boss
don't mess with my neighborhood.
Take him down.
Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away!
Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
Should check in with Pete.
Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Don't scare me like that.
Special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake-out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learn to plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great!
Think he's handsome under that mask? That's what they say.
Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out?
If you need help, ask for it. No one important will judge you. Promise.
Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself. Danica out!
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news? I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Where is that man?
genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know I don't like being snuck up on.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast.
I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Grabbed in the jaws of a lion.
I know he hoped.
Checking it out.
To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. MJ, I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to
looking forward to tonight. It's been a while since we found someone worthy. Stand by. I'm en route.
Here's the bird!
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
I'm scoping it out. There we are. Perfect.
That laptop controls the drones.
Hey, what?
I need to get one of those. Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
Spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. No focus.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Q. key? Check. Now for that code.
Dusk, 22 Celsius. Put to rest with him laid to the stern. This one was nearly something. When faced with the predator, though, he did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious. Sincere, but not enough. Even in death, his eyes stare into mine like he might try to kill me. But my luck has run out, and I am left again with no one.
Let's have a look. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunter.
One day, with enough training, I escape. I'll see what that was.
Simkarian poetry must be her first language. Vigre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing.
Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, guardian. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Centaurian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznok.
Vika. Petek voj.
Garin elegem vana hiva saipol. Hol vana ka kezulekes kodok.
A kódok, sorozata, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors. Let's get out of here. The zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. It's a big night.
Way there.
grass of insects.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab.
We're not turning tonight.
Taking the shot.
These hunters must have a death wish. First tombstones, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
The benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
venomous, as they say.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Thank you.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think, and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise.
Thank you.